Redwine was no stranger to Albuquerque police. He has at least 3 criminal convictions and numerous misdemeanor citations.
Also on a social media page that his sister says belonged to Alfred, there were some disturbing posts. Tammy Redwine cried after learning her brother Alfred was shot and killed by an Albuquerque police officer Tuesday night. We did a background check on 30-year-old Alfred Redwine, and he has a lengthy rap sheet. He has 3 convictions, one for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon, another for unlawful carrying of a deadly weapon, and a third for disorderly conduct. He was also arrested for assault on a peace officer in 2012, but that charge was dismissed. Still, KOAT pulled a criminal complaint from that incident, and it claims Redwine was inebriated and screaming profanities at officers and made a quick step toward the officer in an angry, aggressive manner. Tammy Redwine also identified a Facebook page as belonging to her brother. One of the last postings read, "Just got some hollow point taps. They're cop rounds. Can't wait to try them. It's going to be fun. Feeling pumped." That was posted on January 31st. Hollow points are known to cause extensive damage and expand as they enter the body.
Another post was entered yesterday that read simply, "Feeling sad."